This one's not huge, but yeah, it'd be a good time to eat it. You want another one? I'll try to scare him. Yeah, I told you there's a sandbar right between them. Second fish of the day.
Second snook
of the day. Bigger one though. Alright, after throwing a jig for the past 2 hours underneath docks and only catching two tiny jacks, I've switched over to a swim bait.
Oh god, come on, get out.
You can leave it, it's fine. You're wrapped around your feet.
You sure you don't want me to move it?
Yeah, that's fine. Oh, he's wrapped around your feet. Oh, Lindsey, you want to net him for me? Yeah, you can do it.
I'll keep
head first. Watch, I'll guide him right to you. He's still going a little bit. So what I'll do, I'll turn him. I'll loop him around one more time and use scoop him head first, just like that.
And then lift up?
Yep.
Uh-oh.
You can do it. Want me to do it? Watch, I'll show you. Look at that one. He got underneath the dock and I was able to pull him out. There we go. First good fish of the night right there. Nice, beautiful little snook right there. Alright, we're going to release this nice snook right here. We're gonna make sure to get some of the, ooh, probably ready to go. There she goes, right there. All right, first good fish of the night.